my heart skips a beat in the middle of the night, so I'm gonna help it for a beat or two. Ooh. Ooh. I'll cut a little cord and shouldn't have done that, and it won't forgive me after all these years. Ooh. Ooh. So I sent to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Ooh. But it won't come back, cause it's so heavy. Now I've got a hope for the world to see. Ooh. Ooh. And I said, no, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said, no. Much. But before I just finish the show, you know, audience participation is a big part of my show. And I found somebody backstage. The resemblance that he bears to Michael Flatley is untrue. You would not believe. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to welcome to the stage Big Pete. Oh, yeah. Can you please start the music? But I need to talk over it a little bit as well. The fourth track, please. Pete, you're amazing. That's something special, that, isn't it? Let's get rid of a little bit of that, shall we? Right, let's have a bit of a warm-up then. That's it, mate. Okay, with your left hand, is that an important hand for you? I just wanna, with your right leg, Bit of a stretch. Nice. No, all right. Please turn the music up. We're going to have a bit of a dance together. Just follow my feet. Here we go. All right, you clap. Come on. All right. Are you ready? We're gonna go round in a circle.